In this video, we'll review some best practices to lock down your fleet. Let's walk through how to manage your security settings with Extension Management. As a Chrome administrator, you can determine which apps and extensions your users are allowed to install, which apps and extensions can be force installed, and which ones to block altogether. This ensures your devices only run those applications that are approved and vetted by your organization. Start by clicking the Devices tile on the homepage of the admin console. On the left, click on Chrome Management. Then click the Apps and Extensions tab. We see the option to govern which applications fall into which category. You can block downloads except for only those apps and extensions you explicitly approve, or permit installation of apps from either the Chrome Web Store or the Google Play Store, or both. To explicitly approve or block an app or extension, simply hover over the yellow plus sign. Select the type of app you'd like to add: Chrome apps from the Chrome Web Store, or Android apps from the Google Play Store. In the app catalog, locate the app you want to install. Let's select the Google Keep app. Click Select. Under Installation Policy, you can choose Block, Allow Install, Force Install, or Force Install plus PIN. Click Save. For more granular control, selecting the gear icon will bring up additional settings. Here, you can govern apps and extensions that can be allowed based on their type: extension, theme, packaged apps, and the like, or by their permissions and actions. For example, you can block any extension that needs access to experimental APIs, or one that requests full-screen escape override. To learn more, visit the Google Chrome Help Center.